What's up, Lindo? Welcome back to J Dirty Reacts. It's your boy J Dirty, where I'm not always right, but I'm always real. It's Monday, y'all. It's Marshall Mathers Mondays right here on the channel, which means every single Monday on J Dirty Reacts, we do a Eminem related project, a song, an induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, like we're gonna do this time. But any way, some shape, way, form of Eminem on Mondays right here on J Dirty Reacts. So yeah, like I kind of hinted to just a minute ago, we're gonna do the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 2022, his induction, a performance, and then his speech. We got the Dr. Dre speech coming at a later time right here on the channel. We'll probably knock it out for one of these Marshall Mathers Mondays for sure. But we wanted to jump right to his speech, right to his induction, all of that fucking flavor. So if you guys are new here to the channel, please go ahead and hit subscribe. If you like the video, go ahead and let me know by smashing that like button, and also throw a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought about this reaction and anything else you'd like to see me do here on the channel for Marshall Mathers Mondays, for anything, comedy, music, anything you'd like to see me do on the channel, because I love hearing you guys. Without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into this. It's Eminem Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 2022 induction set and performance, I guess I should say, and his speech. So let's go. Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to induct my friend Eminem into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Yeah, boy. I did not anticipate this coming out with that fucking My Name Is shit, coming out hardcore. Awesome first track. Hell yeah, come with it.
Hi,
I'm sitting here thinking we're about to get fucking high, My Name Is, in its entirety, but we're gonna jump right into the fucking rap god. Let's do it.
Hell yeah. Tonight, you're about to witness the one, the only rap god!
Yeah.
Beginning to feel like a rap god, rap god. All my people from the front to the back, no, back, no. Wait, I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. Dealing hard at the trailer park, the white trash car.
Alright, Rap God is such a fucking dope ass song. The video was awesome. The flow, the cadence, everything he does on this song is amazing. So fresh that I assume he gets 3 or 4 tracks total to perform at this thing. So choosing Rap God is truly one of them that shows he can fucking drop bars, he can rap, M can flow. So it's dope he's doing it here. Hell yeah.
Kill before General Zod's plane is Krypton. No Asgard. So you be thorn, I'll be old, you broken. Let off, then I'm reloading immediately with these bombs on tote. And I should not be woken. I'm a walking dead, but I'm just a talking head. A zombie float. But I got your mind lead floating. Not for prominent. We have nothing in common. Poodle.
These lyrics are the same on the same induction night as Lionel Richie, who we see there in the front row. I think that's fucking great. Hell yeah.
Go and pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, people. It's me. And I'm morphin into an immortal, coming through the portal.
Door stuck in a time
from
like
2004.
It.
And I don't know what the fuck that you might know. Your point is Rapunzel with fucking Concordia. You might know
my fuck being normal.
And I just bought a new ray gun from the future just to come and shoot you like that. But it's with you, man.
It's so dope to see LL live and vibing and getting live to fucking to M set. Cause just last year they were up there together for LL set. So fuck.
His pants he looks like a fucking mate, but his pants he can do a man while he blades. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on the
Game
Boy Channel. So Ray J straight to the
spirit. Hey Fat, I'ma kill you. Livers coming at you with supersonic speed. JJ Fat.
Some of them are doing new and you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, animated robot. So the anything you say is gonna shake it off of me. Never saving more than ever. How to give a motherfucker naughty cause I'm feeling like I'm never fading and I know the haters I'm ever waiting for the day when niggas stand for them to be celebrating cause I know the way to get a
motherfucker.
Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous of music. It's not hip hop, it's pop cause I found it, hell of a way to fuse it. With rock, shock, rap, what the? Don't lose yourself, I'm losing. I don't know how to make songs like that.
God damn it, man. This guy is amazing. This is so dope, so ill. I wish the I know they're peers as far as entertainers and other people in music that are in the crowd, but they're not peers as far as hip hop peers. People who understand and could appreciate the set in front of them, what is going on, how dope this is. A lot of people are moving their head, they're standing up because they just want to see because everyone else around them is. But like, the crowd should be so much hyper. I say that a lot when dope performances happen in front of people who I don't think are there to appropriately enjoy them. But that being said, this is dope as fuck. I wish as I was there. I'm jealous as fuck of everybody in the crowd. I don't know what
words to use. Let me know what I'm reckoning with this verse. But any one of these verses, the verse is you. It's curtains, I'm inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? Prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice verses to. School flunky, pill junkie.
Look at the accolades my skills brought me. He points back like, I'm in the fucking Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I'm being inducted right now. Look at the accolades my skills brought me. Hell yeah.
But still hungry. I bully myself because I make me do what I put my mind to when I'm a million leagues above you. Yeah, when I speak in tongues, still tongue and cheek fuck you. I'm drunk, so stay, take the fuck. Wheel and must sleep in the front seat, bumping. Every weekend I'm going. Still chunky, but in my head there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate, but if you take into consideration the bit of hate, but I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic with the situation and understand
discrimination, nation.
But fuck it, life's handing you limits, make lemonade, then. But if I can't battle, how the fuck am I supposed to make them take this? The mistake, it's a fatal mistake. If you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation, just trip abroad and make a formula face, and don't be a retard.
Think not. Why be a king
when you can be a god? Hell yeah. Mad fucking love Eminem. Hell yeah. Look at this, look at this, look at this, look at this. You would sing for the moment with Steven Tyler. Man. Alright, quick story to this song. I knew the Eminem Sing for the Moment song, and then I heard the Aerosmith song, and I honestly had the thought for the moment of, oh shit, Aerosmith is using an Eminem song. And then it occurred to me that I could not have been more wrong. But, stupid fresh, obviously, M and his people had to get this song permission to use it on his track, so the fact that he's bringing them out at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame to do it, because this moment, this song is very much like, you know, sing for the moment. You're at the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Own your shit. Enjoy your shit. So to have him come out and have Steven Tyler come out, so dope. So ill. I love it. God damn, yeah.
All these lines, my face getting clearer. The past is gone. Dawn. Isn't that the way everybody got a doozy life to pay? Tears of nightmares to white parents whose worst fear was a child with tied hair and who likes serious. Like whatever they say has no bearing.
This is awesome. This is so fucking cool to me, man. Ah, dude. Like, it's just the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, it's amazing the way it allows these worlds, these different worlds to collide and come together on these stages, because it's not a whole lot of places that they would do this. Aerosmith isn't going to come out, even if Eminem's playing Coachella, you know, or something big like that. I don't think it's happening, but Steven Tyler showing up to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame because it's a huge fucking moment. It's so dope. This is able to happen. Fuck yeah.
It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold that he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad, he blots him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are wet, he's mad, so he's talking back. Talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He sags his pants, blue rags, and a stock. His stepfather hit him, so he just socked him back and broke his nose. His house is a broken home. There's no control. He just let his emotions go. Come on.
Sing
that
stupid fucking friend.
noise for Steven motherfucking Tyler.
Yeah. That was awesome. That was... Alright. And fucking Gwen Stefani in the crowd. And a guy from, I think that's The Edge. There's all sorts of fucking people in the crowd, man. Stupid fucking Fresh, man. Having Steven Tyler come out. And then immediately, we're teased with 1/2 second of, that beautiful little ginger face of Ed Sheeran and that voice doing the Dido part from, the song Stan. This is amazing. Let's keep going. Hell fucking yeah to this. This is fun.
Falling rain clouds out my window. And I can't see it all. Even if I could, it all be great. Put your picture on my wall.
It would.
It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Hands up.
This is awesome.
Cold, I'm wondering why.
This is amazing. I feel like I'm there.
Even if I could, it would all be great. Put your picture on my wall.
Hey, boy.
It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Here we go.
Bad.
Yeah.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent 2 letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up? Man, how's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant
awesome.
Too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about
this is amazing to see this again because yeah, wait, like, this is also iconic. That this song was huge, but the moment where he came out and did this on stage at the Grammys with Elton John at the time, like in the early 2000s, was a huge merging of the you know homophobic hateful Eminem and the gay community show Elton John showing hey we can come together man we can be artistic through freedom of speech so I also understand why he's playing this song. This is amazing, a huge for his career, huge for his moment in the pivotal world of being censored. Yeah, the stupid freshman.
Your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch you didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you think was scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is it.
My tea's gone cold, I'm
amazing. And in a way, it makes total sense to me why he's not using a hype man. He sounds like that the kid on the other end of the voice, or other end of the phone, or the letter, who's out of breath, who's like speaking with all he's got, he's giving it everything into this these words that he's speaking. This is so ill. Eminem is so orchestrated that he's so dope, man. I love it. Man.
Make some noise for Ed Sheeran, yo!
So ill. When you're Eminem, you don't have anybody.
And Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, y'all still with us? Make some noise!
Oh, there's more? Oh, yeah!
Come on!
Hell yeah. I totally assumed he was done. Fuck yeah. Woo!
Rock and roll, come on.
Hands here we go. Hands yeah. Hands yeah. Up, yeah. Yeah. No way, no way. No way now. Did I mess up?
Hey, rock and roll, Hall of Fame, if y'all still with us. Everybody in this bitch, make some motherfucking noise. Get it.
Stadiums is shady, switches flow. Nuts they go, macadamia and they go. So ballistic bull, he can make them look like buffos. He's wondering if he should slip this slow. Fuck no, Uncle broke his cup, just run.
I'm so goddamn jealous of anybody that's there. I cannot wait to rewatch this upstairs at my house in my crib with my loud ass speakers and just fucking jam out. I'm gonna be jumping and bouncing all over the goddamn house. This is amazing. God damn, this is fresh. He deserves all of this.
He ain't had him a buzz like this since the last time they overdosed. They've been waiting patiently for Pinocchio to poke his nose. Back into the game and ain't no rap. I'll never be the same as before. Casting in the book, establishing the name. Passing in the flames, igniting. You can't put it out, relighting. This is exactly what the fuck that I'm talking about when we rewiring.
Yeah,
you dealing with a few true feelings. You stand inside of the blue truth. Spilling this big true feelings until I do feel it. Come flying up out of my mind. Payback, motherfucker, for the way that you your mouth with the things that it shakes in place. I'm Hannibal Lecter, so just in case you're thinking of saving this, you ain't gonna have no face to say by the time I'm through with this place.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey.
Say what? Say what? Yo, I said we want this shit forever, man.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
Is he gonna get another one?
It's been a ride.
Holy shit, man.
I guess I had to go
that's
to that place
shit.
To get to this one.
We're
some of you
this
might still be in that place.
Shut up.
You're trying to get
hell
out.
Hell yeah, it's not a free shit.
Follow me. I'll get you there.
Let's go, bro.
You've been trying to read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you don't take a sting out these words before I say them. This ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it.
This also makes total sense. This is a follow-through track. He's like, I do what I'm doing. I know who I am and what I can accomplish, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna keep doing it. And now he got him to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. These songs are so perfect. I love them. God damn it.
I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. Just cast up if you think it's stopping me. I'ma be what I said I'm to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, I'm trying to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to that last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the earth to pull his dick from the dirt. And fuck the whole
so
job.
Such an amazing performance to lead him into this amazing speech that he's no doubt going to give. Great, great, great chunk of songs to encapsulate and show off his career. Eminem for the fucking win. It made sense. I know that you closed the show out and it made sense. This, my friend, is for you. God damn it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eminem!
Fucking respect, flowers, everything.
Hang on, man. This shit is crazy to me.
This man just destroyed the room, gave an amazing 15-minute little mini set. Let him catch his goddamn breath, would you, people? Come on. He killed it. Maybe 10 minutes, but he still killed it. Let's go. He's got his readers on. Let's go.
I realize what an honor it is right now for me to be up here tonight, and what a privilege it is to do the music that I love and the music that basically saved my life.
Man, so dope.
The man who saved my life, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Motherfucking Dre. Probably not supposed to actually be here tonight because of a couple of reasons. One, I know that I'm a rapper. And this is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. And there's only a few of us right now that have been inducted in already. But there's only a few of us. Secondly, I almost died from an overdose in 2007, which kind of sucked because, Haley, plug your ears. Because drugs were fucking delicious. And I thought we had a good thing going, man, but I'm like, I had to go and fuck it all up and take too many. God damn. Okay, Haley, you're good.
He's
so,
awesome.
My music.
Who?
You're good.
Who is the lady next to Haley? Because Haley's giving the, oh, daddy, you silly daddy look.
That lady next to her, to the right on the screen, has not looked happy at all when they cut to this table. Like, who the fuck is she? She's at the table. So you think she'd be, like, smiling and part of the crew, the camaraderies, the fucking goings-on and having fun? Nah, she's being kind of like RBF all day, man. What the fuck?
So, my musical influences are many. And they say it takes a village to raise a child. Well, it took a whole genre and culture to raise me.
Hell yeah. He's so
they say
dumb.
Success has many fathers. And that's definitely true for me. So whatever my impact has been on hip-hop music, I never would have or could have done this shit without groundbreaking artists, some of the groundbreaking artists that I'm about to mention.
Right.
These were my
He's always showing respect and shouting out those who came before, shouting out those he's looked up to, who he respects on the mic. He's done it so many times. His last record, he mentioned like something like over 100 different rappers, all in a positive light, something like that. It's crazy. So this is going to be ill.
Teachers right here. I'm going to start with the 2 Live Crew. Tupac.
All right.
Third Base. Alliance. Apache. Audio 2. Milk D, what up? Awesome Dre.
This is amazing. God damn, Awesome Dre just got a shout. He's shouting out all the Detroit classics. But I just also realized we said 2 Live Crew, Tupac, Third Base. He fucking alphabetized this list, y'all. He it means so much to him that he put them in order as to not call out anybody specifically, but to show what respect he has for these people. To put them in proper list form, I think is awesome. It shows a lot, it says a lot. This is great. Let's keep going.
The Beastie Boys, Big Daddy Kane, Big Pun, Big L. Biz Markie.
Right, messed up a little bit, of course.
The Notorious B.I.G., of course.
Thank you.
Black Moon. The Boogie Monsters. Brand Nubian. Brother awesome. J from X-Clan. Buckshot. Casual from Hieroglyphics. Chill Rob G. Chub Rock.
I'm a child of hip-hop. And I don't know who a lot of these guys are. I've heard the names of a lot. Eminem could probably bust from memory without missing anything. Full verses and songs from everybody he's mentioning right now. And that's why he is who he is. He's a child of hip-hop. But he is the creation of the hip-hop. You know, I and you are probably children of hip-hop. This motherfucker was, like, cloned out of hip-hop. Like, hybrided out of hip-hop. Fuck yeah.
Chuck D and Public Enemy. Cypress Hill. D-Nice. Dana Dane. De La Soul. Nah, I'm about a third of the way done. Def Jeff.
So
Del ill. The Funky Homo Sapien. DJ Quick.
Man, this Eminem is the
Dr. Dre, of course. Dre's the Black Sheep, Ed O.G., EPMD, the Fat Boys, Fat Joe, Foo Snickens, Gangstar, Ghetto Boys, Heavy D, House of Pain, Ice Cube, Ice-T, The Intelligent Hoodlum, J.J. Fad, Jazzo, Jazzy Jeff and the Fresh Prince, Just Ice, K-Solo, Kid and Play, King Son,
so
King
awesome.
T, Cool G Rap, Kumo D, KRS-One, Kwame, Lakim Shabazz, Large Professor, Leaders of the New School, and my man, where'd I just see him?
Hello.
The one and only LL Cool J.
So dope, man.
Love you, bro.
So fucking dope, man. He has all the speech time. That he, 5 minutes probably with the mic, he could do whatever he wants, talk about whatever he wants, tell a story. He chooses to give a respect and show homage to the fucking, the people that brought him up. Eminem, Marshall Mathers, Slim Shady is a special ass individual. he might say fucked up things and you know, say the crazy things and have the crazy imagery over the years. The man is truly hip-hop's royalty. He is truly amazing. Yeah, the fact that he's spending all his time to go down a list of 100 different rappers and groups that he respects because they helped influence him is fucking crazy. It's so dope.
Lord Finesse, Lords of the Underground, Mantronix, Master Ace, MC Breed, MC Light, MC Shan, Melly Mel,
so awesome.
Merciless Amir, Mobb Deep, Moni Love, Nas, Nucleus, Onyx, Organized Confusion, Outkast, Andre 3000, Paris, Farside, Queen Latifah, Rakim, Redhead Kingpin, Pete Rock and CL Smooth. I'm almost done. Redman, Roxanne Shanté, Run DMC, Salt and Pepper, Slick Rick and Dougie Fresh.
Look at this
Snoop Dogg,
man.
Souls of Mischief, Special Ed, Stetsasonic. Now I'm down to the S's. I alphabetize this shit.
Oh, see, there you go.
Super Lover C and Casanova Rudd, the DOC, The Roots, Black Thought, The Skinny Boys, Tony D, Too Short, Tretch of Naughty by Nature, Tribe Called Quest, UTFO, Houdini, Wise Intelligent of the Poor Righteous Teachers, Wu-Tang Clan,
hell yeah,
and YZ. Yo, those were my rock stars, man, and I just want to say, like, those are just a few of the names that I hope will be considered in the future for induction, because without them, a lot of us wouldn't be here.
That's so,
I know, I wouldn't.
Cool.
I'm a high school dropout, man, with a hip-hop education, and these are my teachers.
That's amazing.
And it's their night just as much as it is mine.
He is a legend for this. He was a legend for everything else, but this is some baller-ass, legendary, standing up for where I came from type shit, and goddamn respect.
So thank you.
So fresh, man. Fuck yeah, Haley and Paul chilling, embraced by Dre. Man, Mr. Porter, you guys... Stupidly fucking fresh. Eminem induction into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame 2022. Goddamn, man, this was amazing. His set was dope. His speech was amazing. Threw flowers to everybody before and after, or I guess before. But some of them are before they are, in fact, after. So dope, man. To get a shout out like that from Eminem during his speech has got to be fresh. We saw LL get it in person, but most of those cats weren't there. So respect to everybody that he named abso-fucking-lutely. Eminem, you are a god. We respect the fuck out of you right here on J Dirty Reacts. That's why every single Monday you can join us right here for Marshall Mathers Monday. You guys, if you are in fact new here, hit the subscribe button. Stick around with us. Get in touch with everything we're doing. If you like the video, let me know by hitting like, and also throw a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought of this and anything else you would like to see me do from Eminem for Marshall Mathers Mondays, or just anything really. Other hip hop, any comedy, some funny shit, some dope ass music. Let me know and we can fuck with it. You guys, thanks again for being here. My name is J Dirty for J Dirty Reacts. We'll see you right here next time. Peace.